You don't like it anyway because you don't like yourself.
And I know that boys don't like it. And it's not right, but that's just the way they are.
I know that I'm ugly and I know that boys don't like me, so why? Why make me think that you do?
It's born out of frustration with yourself, that you're angry and frustrated with yourself for being ill.
No cuts or burns or pinches on my body had ever gone this deep.
And even though I was banned from the building, I kept coming back because of the duty of care I had to my patient, to the patients I care about the most.
Be my friend.
In the spring, I was admitted to a mental home because I kept trying to hurt myself.
Do you think the fact that I let people down the whole time and the fact that I always fuck things up, do you think that's something that I get from you?
I wouldn't do that if I was someone's parent. I wouldn't do that. So why do I have to wind up with some prick for a dad who doesn't even want to see his own kid?
Your dad did whatever your dad did, not because of anything you did, not because of anything you are.
It's easy to be brave, and it's easy to be confident if you look good, if you feel sexy, and if you fit in. But that's not the world I live in.
Myself again.
It's easier to like yourself when someone else likes you.
You should like yourself because you're a good person.
Be my friend.
I didn't say that.
What did you say?
Hold I knew he was out of my league, but I didn't know just how much. No one could understand why we were together, and all of a sudden,
spend the rest of your life being afraid of people rejecting you. You have to start by not rejecting yourself. You don't deserve it. From now on, people are going to accept you, who you are, and fuck off. Because you're an amazing person,
babe. But when I look around, I see that everyone's the protagonist of their own story. And the thing about stories is that not all of them have a happy ending. But some do.